As a college student, you have a lot on your mind. Reading assignments, problem sets, papers, exams, maybe you even have a few extracurriculars in the mix. Not to mention spending time with your friends. College is demanding, and your behavior can jeopardize your otherwise healthy immune system. When you're spending late nights partying, or pulling all-nighters to make a deadline, you're draining your immune system. Drinking alcohol and smoking, or even being exposed to secondhand smoke, can disrupt the lining in your throat, making it easier for bacteria to enter your bloodstream. With your defenses lowered, being constantly surrounded by other people puts you at risk. In college, you come into close contact with more people than you did at home. These interactions make it possible for bacteria and viruses to spread from one person to another by both air and direct contact. Even under stress, your immune system tries to protect you. But with something like meningococcus, if your immune system fails you, you're in serious trouble.
Meninja.
The consequences of infection are immediate and devastating. About 15% of people infected die within hours of contracting meningococcus. And even if you're okay, you can still infect others. By receiving vaccines, you can preemptively shield yourself and protect others from the threats that lie ahead, stopping something as vicious as meningococcus in its tracks. Don't take the risk when you have only one life. Talk to your doctor about protecting your health and taking action against serious diseases preventable by vaccination. Visit the Vaccine Education Center website for more information.